Thank you. Et vous 18e verset au 31e. Que Dieu bénisse sa parole.
We have to listen to this morning is taken from the first letter of Paul to the Corinthians. 1 Corinthians chapter 1, from verse 18 to 31.
Nous prenons un peu, je crois, et nous avons un peu d'alimentation. Nani qui y a son épistole qui t'en parle ou apposé le temps en connaissant nous-mêmes. Au terre ton titan, version à quoi ton coton pointant. L'autre est pas nous pour nous.
Jesus, we grant to me.
In the name of Jesus, our Savior.
A holy bueno.
Our living God.
May no one bueno pacha do betole.
He that does surprise things to human
beings.
He that acts not like human being or that thoughts not like human beings.
So where we born?
Since the beginning. Your actions are always different from human beings. And that's why human beings cannot understand you. Only those one to whom you show yourself to. And this little one of us among those one who you show yourself to. That's why we rejoice in
him.
Because we have been saved in the name. We are giving thanks to you this morning, Lord. Because it's not our power. But from your love and your will, thank you, Lord. We are lifting up our voices by giving thanks to you, by thanking you.
Praises
be unto your name forevermore. Your word that testifies what you have done for
and this word
is testifying against the word, we have read it also. In
the name of
Jesus,
shine your
light to understand it. The spirit in which we need to serve you, worship you, so that your work will not be in vain. You make the lower people to be better people. You take nothing to make something. And we are nothing. We are nothing. But in you, Lord, you make us great people. That we enter the eternal life. And that is what you have done upon us. That is the work you have done for us. Let us understand it once more.
In Jesus' name, we all need to know this before the Lord.
Conscience must be upon what Jesus has done to us. Because if we left out what he has done, we will be like people that the Lord has forsaken. And who are those people who are forsaken? And the Lord will be angry against them.
For
them to know the way of salvation and they are not able to. Who are those people?
There
are the wise of this world.
The rich
men of this world. We understand it that they are the ones that will be forsaken. For him to show us this example, he saw a rich man. He said, come. Come and follow me. All your belongings,
Isa.
Go and sell them. And bring the money so that we may feed the poor. And the rich man said, if it is this one you have brought
up,
if it is for me to sell my riches and come to you, don't count me among those who will follow you. And he was unable. He went back from the Lord. And this is the example to show us that the rich men are not people that can enter the kingdom. And also the wise of this world, they didn't receive the grace. Because Jesus Christ said something about it. When he was doing his work, he said, Father, I give thanks to you. And my thanks is very great. Because you have hid this from the wise people of this world. Count themselves among great men in this world, you have hid it from them. And you now show it, reveal it with the small children. And for him to show that we are children, for us to become rich for everlasting things, he went to the sea. He saw the fishermen. And they were fishing. And he said to them, just fish in this place. Leave your work and follow me. Leave your nets and follow me. You are going to fish human being souls. And they left their nets and they followed him. They didn't ask any question again. My brothers, the little ones, they always get understanding before then great
people.
Because they don't ask many questions before following or before accepting. And we are such people this morning. Because the calling that we have is not a long calling. The call that Lord has given it to us, we need not to prize it before following it.
To fit to jira fono eto me.
And in this word this morning,
unegaho shiwele eto emai nwe meleko sogama nukunu jago.
The salvation of the word of salvation of Jesus Christ is not something that everybody will understand it.
Mesusu no irado kutata.
Some people call it nothing.
Ohova.
They call it vain words.
Oh,
in a word in which there is no good. Because you cannot offer something, good thing by your words. If you show me this, I can follow. If it is to receive Jesus or accept Jesus and follow me, if it is that, follow it and you will be saved. They didn't know that in this world there is power. And it did today.
Yin ko Jesus Christ ton.
The name of Jesus Christ.
Azon Jesus wa to satinji.
The work done by Jesus on the cross.
Na gbeto eto aye hun gbelo mele po.
For all the people on this world.
In do go o gbe mo to Christ sin alo me.
Is for them to receive life again through Jesus Christ.
O vo dona sin azon we mele po yirodo.
But many people they ignore it.
Ye to vo dona. Doye to me su uno po kaka blo do beto is that ji boku bo we bo is that ji bo we lo uwe emile na ko doya.
And they some people they think that the person that died is that person that will follow.
Me mile to fit afun le mi do na do pe na Jesus Christ.
But we here we need to give thanks to Jesus Christ.
Do mi yi se do me is that ji ro me gbeto ba.
Because we believe that the one who was on the cross is not a human being.
Me is that ji ro uwe dagbeto.
That the one on the cross is the one who made human being.
Oh, so one other one from the Gazana may pull a pony dog.
And he came to do the work of salvation so that everyone who died will receive life.
May he satin your leblanu no way.
He who was on the cross is a merciful one.
May they who son of Zede, we were so ye.
He is someone who humbled himself.
Tolie Ede Gigo wait on Duaga.
Because he left his glory in heaven, and he came down on the earth, and he became human being among us. And only those one who receive it can understand it. And we who are here this morning, we are the one who they gave the understanding to. Glory be to Jesus forevermore.
Paul to holo do ki agbeto le laye ni do mo nukuru je ego.
Paul was telling people so that they will get understanding.
Boy in Corinthians ayi gbaji.
And he went to the land of Corinthians.
Bo to Christi hun ga to do ki a Corinthians le.
And he was showing to those people the but, Christ the Lord.
Bo jule mamo Paul gbodo azun ne de to wi wa sin ta me gba.
And Jews they hate him because of this work.
Ni ra wo ni gba azun gugu wa. Ni gbasan gugu wa.
They said stop working the dead a deadly work.
Ni sunu do ho ma do ale ton de to dido ene.
Just stop this work who have no gain.
Mo wa me susu gbe poto eto gbe meto gbe ni e mo.
And it's the same thing many people on this world in this world now.
Do we da gbe e.
Tell them the word of salvation.
Do ku e Christi ku sin ho na e.
Tell them that the Lord Jesus Christ died.
Do fonso ku ton sin ho na ye.
Tell them about his resurrection.
Eke ji so yo lo me do nwe uto do bai mo na ye.
And tell them why he has done that.
You not can be away do mo.
They will never ask you.
Ene lo ja mo bo na do na mi ya.
Is that all that you have to tell us?
Ko lo le ko le ko ni ya.
Is that all you have to tell us?
Eh mi ko se abayi ba o.
We have heard you. Thank you very much.
Mo ye je we do fun mi na wa pe.
One day we shall meet.
Eje wede vonu mi na wa pe tole Yesu to gbemeto egbe.
And one day we shall meet again. They are very much in this world.
Amo mere pepe de yere do bayi eya mi na wa pe me loton we yan to asako do tonbe.
But anyone who have called them call himself that one, we shall meet again.
Nu e ma yoro do nu to egbe.
He will be put to shame on the last
day.
And what they have count nothing, that thing will show forth before them. And they will now say something. And that language will now be. We didn't know that it was true that time. And we revoked Paul. And we chase all the disciples of the Lord. We chase them all. We didn't know that this word was true. And then we began to plead. But the time of pleading has passed. The time of mercy will have passed. And the time will have passed. My brother in the Lord. We need to give thanks to the Lord. Because the time where we need to receive Jesus to be saved, we have received
him.
And what is remaining for any man on this earth? that the devil is deceiving.
But you know, nunde majana do ajo yi wedi da shiwe we ton ba.
Thing that nothing is going to pass is the judgment of the Lord.
Yini ya onyo nuido mewenu.
And then she listening at this time.
Di demi la onyo nuido mewenu do.
Let them listen this time as we listen.
Do ko nubo we holo.
Because this is the word of truth.
Yedo oku Jesus Christ no to satiji.
So he said that for the death of Jesus on the cross,
it's
only to those who are perishing. Because many of us, we didn't see what happened. That's why many people didn't get the understanding of this word see today. Me, I was not there. But I believe.
Yeah, mama.
You didn't see it.
Are
you
saying me?
But you believe it.
You may put it. I see it to fit a phone.
We all seated here this morning.
Me, mama.
We didn't see it.
Me, you say me.
But we believe it.
Oh, you are talking to whole of the man.
And the word of the Lord said.
Do not know why me, mama.
Said blessed is the one who does not see that believe it.
Igoti na Jesus
kakado. Glory be to the Lord forevermore.
Do not know why me, mama.
Blessed are those men who didn't see it.
Boka yi sele.
But believe it.
Ah, my word, do not know why me.
The Lord said we are blessed.
Ezon do do mo mi na jihande do mi mbono jaya. Why na Jesus ton westu pona mi?
That's why I was saying that you need to sing this song, rejoice, because the love of God is so much for us.
Oh, ene do la loya.
That song is a great song. If anybody don't like this song, it's like those people. Is it by our power that we receive this word? Is it by our power that we accept that Christ died on the cross? The word of life that he has that he done for you.
Who not to where
you
say where?
Is it by your faith that you receive it? No.
Tito, she will wait away.
This is the plans of the Lord.
Where's on Minado Gigo Pani and Tebe?
And that's why we need to give thanks to him always.
Tito, it away.
This is his plan. And he make it very good. And I have the boldness today.
Bondo, you say to me.
As you have the boldness and have the faith that the time is coming that Christ our Lord will come and carry us and take us to his dwelling place that he has promised us. Because we didn't refuse him. And the work he has done, we didn't make it vain. The word of the cross is a joyful thanks to us. And every one of us, we saw our salvation through it. And if I woke up, I look at myself. And I look back. And I said, if the Lord, the power of the Lord is not upon me, and if I back him before, and what I was doing before, the power of God didn't bring me back from those things, what will be my name today? I don't want you to call that name because that name will be a bad name. I will be a foolish man. I will be a foolish man. And that is the name that anyone who did not accept. And that's why the world is saying this morning that if they are telling about the word of the cross,
it
is a folly to those who are perishing. And those
one
are those who will perish. If you call it a folly, you will perish. If you call it a vain word, you will perish.
But you say to satiji de yilo mele cho wedo tadagbe.
He that believe on this word and accept the word of the cross, those ones are good people.
Ezon wewe to dirodomo.
And the word of God is saying.
Mile tito ogbesi alihoji.
And we are on the way of salvation.
Me yise to oku satiji tolo mele ye to ogbesi alihoji.
The one who have received the word of the cross, they are on the way of life.
Ye somo nukun je godo.
And they understand it.
That
there is power, the power that can save, the power of the Lord that can save in the world of the cross.
No vishele.
My brethren.
Eyan to monawi.
If it is the same case.
Eyan monukun je godo mo.
If you understand it this way.
Adonado he Jesu Christi go gligli to present.
You need to hold on to the Lord very well.
Minu akon we. We to do.
And let us look at what the word of God is saying.
Do me ma yise to ku satiji tolo satiji tolo le si o do gbezanji.
Against those one who did not accept the word of the cross.
Me ma yise to holo mele.
The one who did not accept this word.
We to do.
This is what the word is saying.
Nunyo e to na yin nu tata.
That their wisdom will become vain.
They mana he je fi le pe pe.
That will be thwarted.
But mauna sota nunyo eton bo nunyo eton le ko je fo me.
That the Lord would destroy the wisdom of the wise, and he would thwart also their cleverness.
But you are about to kick ambiyo demo.
And they are asking. The Lord asks, he said, where is the wise man?
But you me ko mi po.
And if we, all of us, we look at this, we will see that those ones that are wise in this world, what they are able to do is this.
They will fornicate,
they will debate.
They
will fight where they should not fight. Because they see themselves as great people. And they are nothing. They will be dragging position. Because they think that the great prophecy is there. There is nothing there. Except the judgment of the Lord waiting for them at that time. What is the wise can say? What is the scribe of this word can say? Those one dragging, venting, or debating or venting, what can they do?
But you what do here, Adam?
And the Lord showed that the wisdom of this world is a foolish thing. And that's why the Lord called all those wise people of this world that they drag vain things. They can never be together in one accord somewhere. If they say many things and they will rise from
there.
After raising up from where they are, they will be divided immediately. Their heart will be divided. Some people will go to one side, and other people to the other side. But the power of the Lord bring us together in the word of the Lord.
But me po yun dey do na no abu abu eto.
And we all know how to walk in the ways of the Lord. For all those one who know the work of salvation that Jesus
did,
they know that there must not be trouble among the church of God. They know that there should not be debate in the church of God.
There
must know that the Lord has called me for me to be in oneness with my neighbor.
No, Vishele.
My brothers.
Me do not do not know Jesus wana me.
We need to know the work that the Lord has done for us.
Satiji maia ehun danuba.
The cross is not a joking work.
Oku Jesus Christ masoye ehun danuba.
And the death of Jesus is not a joking work.
And
it is a salvation to those one
on who has said it. And I know that Jesus said something very
important. And I know that Jesus said something very important about those one who accept that work. One of his statements is this. When he was to go back to the Father, he faced his disciples, and he faced to heaven also. He said, Father, this is the one you have gathered to me. And these are the ones who accept what you have given me. I take good care of them. None of them perish. Except the son of
perish.
And what I'm asking from you now, take care of them for me.
Now, Hladima will do so, Emblo.
For no even thing to enter them.
That day, Tony Mabublo.
For none of them to get lost.
Hey, you look what no conto.
Let them be one before you.
Now, we're now Jerenawa.
For when the moment will come.
You know what, Tito, feed the Yako Yakono Nolo.
For them to be where you and I are is. And he said again, I am not praying just for because of those one before me. But I'm praying for as many of those one who will receive you. I am praying for as many that will come before after them. And that's why Jesus prayed for those one who will believe in his work. My brethren, and this is what is important for every one of us is to guide or to hold on the word of the Lord. And verse 21 is saying, in after all, every man who came on this world, they came with their own wisdom. But it is not given to them to understand the word of the Lord. Where he showed his love, everyone did not receive it. And that's why the Lord Jesus
He
decided to save all those one who would accept or receive the work of salvation. The word of salvation that they are spreading or preaching through the death of Jesus.
And
he will pass through that and save everyone. So we are the people who will be saved.
As when they just want to start it, mele majro na do tedo ne guba.
And the work Jesus had done on the cross, people didn't hold on it.
Oh, miso to mimo kaka jegbe me susu weko to as when egbe.
And we can see till today, many people are still refusing this work.
Ezo me susu weko tedo boshi olego.
And that's why many people they are still holding on graven image.
Tedo nwe yalo bayi yalo do bayi go.
And they are still holding on idols.
Mele leso tedo beto go.
And some people they are following human beings. They said we are going to follow human
beings.
That they will not follow the Lord who came down and died on the cross. And that's why their wisdom would drag them to hell.
But verse 22.
And the verse 22. The Bible said,
when na azon eko yu wa.
After this work had been done, the Jews were asking for.
Paul ni do asun ja ole kia.
They asked for Paul to show them signs.
Ko si le sado ki kambi oro. Yeri do nuye dagbe kia mi nuye kodo etene wo. Okusa ti ndoro e mai nuye kodo e mi ga yisi ba.
And the Gentiles are looking for wisdom because they refuse that they cannot accept the work of the cross. Can you see what the devil has done in this world? The Jews who are the children of the law, that are supposed to be the children of the law, they are looking for signs. That they should not tell them that in the death of Jesus there is life. And the Gentiles, they said, tell us another thing.
Verse 23
said, for us, we are testifying. We are preaching Christ the crucified. And this preaching is a stumbling block to Jews. And folly to Gentiles. But to those who are called, and we are those ones that Jesus used his power to call. Those ones who the Lord has used his power to call. And we are the ones. Those who some people are still in, among the Gentiles. Christ is the power. He is the power of the Lord. That needs to be
said.
If you accept it.
Toli ale. Ko jiwe ya weton de gbetore to di dolo.
Because the word of God that is preaching.
E do nuyu en bo si to nuyu me uga nuyu gbetore ko papa
ta ton. Has more wisdom than what than the wisdom of the word.
Mado ga jiwe ya weton.
The weakness of the Lord.
De gbetore to di do.
That people are saying.
Toli ma do yu en azon loton wutu.
Because they have no knowledge of this
e
word.
So he
is more stronger.
Bodo hu lo ga gbetore ko kule ko ton.
Than the strength of every human being.
Keto yin do mo.
And this is what.
Oku Jesu Christ ton de kuto satiji.
The death of Jesus Christ on the cross.
E na hu le yin do no le ga.
Will save the Gentiles.
Will
make them to rise among the dead at the last day. And give them life. And that is where there is power in the dead of the Lord. And Paul is saying. He said. My brethren. Sir, consider your call. Consider how weak you are. You that the Lord has called. If they look at you, they will see among you, among the people, you will be very little, you will not be able to be among the wise people. If they should look among all of us here, it is not possible to see wise people among us. How many times have you seen any wise of the world come among us and said, I want to hear the word of the Lord. Because we are not going to glorify them here. And we are going to glorify Jesus Christ before them. And they want the glory of the Lord. And that's why we saw the king Herod. He said, you cannot praise any other person than me. You cannot praise any other God. And that is the same case for all the wise people of the world. If we go to their gathering, if we go to their churches, they will be calling Jesus, Jesus, till the end of the church. They will never say, see this man, good wearing.
That will
not say, see this great personality.
You
know him very
well. He is the
richest person in our area.
He does
great things.
Nobody
will say that.
But
they will be saying,
look at
Jesus
Christ.
My brethren, who can we look at?
Who can
we look at except
Jesus? Who has
done the work of salvation
to us? Who
paid the price of our sins?
Who died on
our behalf?
Is
that person we need to
greet? What
money cannot do to us? And he has done to us, that is the person we should praise.
Because they
cannot receive their praises. To come to the gathering
is very hard. To
hear the word of the Lord is very hard
for them. Because
they are not count among those who will
understand. Many of
you seated here, look among you, look aside of you,
and
see if those people are among
you.
If I'm saying this,
look
at the person beside
you, and
look at the person behind
you. And
you will see that we are the same thing.
We are
all little children.
We are
nothing.
Paul today, the
and Paul was
saying, where can you see
a great personality of this world coming, humbling himself before the Lord and accept him, accept his word?
Is
unable for them.
And
that's why
God
took what is nothing, what is ignored in this world,
and
make it great things of this world.
Glory
be to Jesus
forevermore.
What human being have left out?
We who are
seated here this morning.
We
who are seated among, in the presence of the
Lord. That the
Lord, the word of the Lord is saying that he has made us great people.
And
his words
are not
reading.
Because
in Jesus Christ,
we
are already great things.
All
the great men of this world, the powerful men, they have made many incantations, many works about us, but it didn't work
out.
You know that some people are still sending some witches things.
They
are still using witchcraft to kill
people. We all know
that the evil spirit, the work of the darkness, is still working, destroying people in this
world. And that
is what then they call great works.
And
if they hear that name, they will fear.
But
the power of the witchcraft, the evil powers, all those things have become vain before the
Lord. And
some people will do like they want to go and
because
they cannot accept what has been
said. And their
heart
cannot hold on this.
Because that is what make them
to fear. And
that's what the wise people have
called. That
is what they have called great
things. He
will just rise up and do like he wants to ease himself.
He
just saying bye bye to the man of God, teacher, bye
bye.
And that is how he would leave the place.
And we
are standing here preaching the gospel of the Lord, saying everything, and nothing of their work can come against
us. And
that is how the Lord shamed the wise of this
world.
All those ones who believe, look at them. Look at them. Is any evil thing happening to them? Is there anything chasing them again? Is there anything fighting against them on their bed? Are they still looking for any savior? Because the name of Jesus has done everything for us. Glory be to Jesus forevermore. They said, look at those people. You will not see those great, great people, powerful people among them. But the Lord, God chose what is foolish in the world to shame the wise. He took with the little ones to shame the world. If the work he has done on the cross is vain, look at this. What? Nothing will happen. Nothing will happen. Nothing will change on their behalf. And the word continue. He chose those things that low and despised, those things considered as nothing, what have been called nothing among the world. He took those things to make something. He
make
them something. In that, so that no human being might boast in the presence of God. For you do not say, I'm greater than him. And you will say, the Lord has power. And he used that power to take the despised people of this world. And by his power, he lifted up those people who are neglected. Who here will show us his family, his background, and we will not give thanks to the Lord for that. If you are
owing,
when you accept Jesus in your life, you have some battle of life. Some people fought against you. They fought against you. This child, where are you going? Who have told you this thing again? Let us stay here with what we are doing. And Jesus now uses his glory to cover you. And they are still running. And the Lord removed all those rays from you. They continue suffering. Jesus put his glory and his peace upon you. And that's why you have nothing before. You have no good clothes before. You have no good clothes. Good, you have nothing good before. And Jesus removed all those things from you and put a great honor upon you. And if you come now, if they see you now, They will put you in a place that you yourself, you know that you didn't deserve it. And that is what the Lord is doing for us. Those people who didn't count as nothing. Those who have no great name. Those who have no good name. The Lord move them up. And you and I, we are among those people the Lord has made. And his hand stretched forth is upon every one of us. Glory be to the Lord forevermore. And verse 30 said, the Lord has gathered us in the Lord Jesus Christ. And Jesus Christ has become our wisdom. He gathered us. And he is the source of our life. And Christ Jesus in us now became righteousness. And that is a great thing also. You can never be a righteous person if you never accept Jesus Christ. And that is what the wise people of this world have missed. They cannot be righteous. Those who will rise up at the last day, those are the ones who the Lord has made righteous. And every one of us seated here, because of what the Lord Jesus has said, I am going to do to those ones who will accept me. He made Christ to make our wisdom. And through Christ, he make us to be righteous. And now make us those one who will live for Christ, for the Lord. And he redeem us from our sins. Who can do that to human beings? Who can do that? Which witchcraft can do that? All of those ones are deceived. What the Lord has done for we little children is very great. He make us to become righteous. He pay for our sins. And in that, the word of God is telling us, if anyone wants to boast, let him boast in what the Lord has done for
him.
Because the boasting of the people of the world is
and
because of their boasting last day. And we can say, Jesus gave us freedom. And he gave us steadfastness on his word. And we will enter the everlasting life. He that have not accepted Jesus can never boast of that. And that is the work Jesus has done for you and I. Do you believe on the work of the word of the cross? Many people reject this word. Those who receive it, they receive salvation. We have redemption from our sins. We have a transformation from sinners to righteous people. And these things are those things that need to make us to be joyful before the Lord. This is the great love of the Lord. We need to give thanks to him. For us to enjoy and to be with him at the last day.
Jesus, ni dona
may the Lord bless every one of us.
Mede fide maujuro minno te doni.
And that is where we are going to start.
Jesus, ni dona agun eto.
May Jesus bless his church.
Thank you.
Adokia.
And today have shown it.
Meto pedo na we.
And we are giving thanks to you.
Na o plie mi bai to no konte to jijo home.
For the gathering we have made before you.
A holu da ho.
Our great king.
Agontoe to aya je to no konte to gbigbo me.
Your church is rejoicing in the spirit.
O so to dagbe pedo na we haruko haruko.
And is giving thanks to you at
to
the same
Jesus
time.
To Jesus tome.
In the name of Jesus, receive our thanksgiving at the end of this gathering. All capable King, in the name of Jesus, we will leave this place and go through the word. Let every darkness end in our life.
In Jesus Christ, tome.
In the name of Jesus Christ,
you are the
one who before your beloved
ones. We
all gathering before you this moment.
Go before us
through the week, O Father.
Be you endo ano humvese o lonto.
We know that good, you send your goodness upon the earth.
To yiko Jesus Christ tome.
In the name of Jesus.
Your
goodness that will fall upon the world.
Let
it be upon
us.
Father.
Yonatan.
Good, for goodness.
For
all the
goodness.
In the name of Jesus.
Let our own be
blessing in Jesus'
name.
Our Lord.
All the work
that will before us.
Our
Father will pray.
To yiko Jesus tome.
In the name of Jesus.
Boze janji no tolo da lo to me to din.
I will commit everyone to your hands.
Pepe de te wo to nukun pe ne gbo vuto lego to din.
Everywhere he is and is shaping his children.
Yin no ha me to eton to hu no to me o to
biwe. He is guide man in Jesus name.
Ejo mi do bo ton bo yi.
He has left us here and he went out.
We were totally echo de mi no no ko epo to fini no mi me po me o to
biwe. Be with him wherever he will be.
Dino sedo agun eton to jijo ho me to benesi ayigbaje okuru na.
Let him hear that his parish is in good health.
Se dagbe mi ton bo hin ase lo ke do meji.
Hear our prayer.
Jenu kona mi bo hin mi bi o hota mi ton le gro to ki go to ile po me okuru na.
Go before us and take care of us.
Jesu, una gato mi ton lo po lo sin yin ko me.
In Jesus our Savior's name.
Indo haleluya.
Shout haleluya.
Mi pa gigo na Jesu Christi.
Give glory to Jesus Christ.